This is Isabella Augusta, Lady Gregory. She was a dramatist, folklorist, and theater manager that lived between 1852 and 1932. She co-founded the Abbey Theater and the Irish Literary Theater.